spent this last week here at the training camp at Wakashi, Wisconsin. This is the training facility. It was like on the outside. Gorgeous on the inside. Apparently it's supposed to be a walking trail somewhere around the building. Food every day. Very basic breakfast. Did COVID, they had the outsource that, but lunch is cooked daily. Pretty good food. You name it, they got it. Go walk around. You know, there's a walking path. Nice little outside place to eat. Parking lot for that. And it's, you know, a walking trail. And it's good to walk around the community. Walking in the parking lot. Creek or river nearby. Let's see what that's about in a minute. At the back side of the cafeteria here. Yeah, there's a walking trail right over here. I'm gonna walk it. See the colors in the tree. Gorgeous. Reserved for motorcycle parking. Here's a walking trail. Let's see how far it is. Three tenths of a mile. Flock River is next to it. That's cool. There's an animal which you may see. Three tenths of a mile. We got about 40 minutes to a class. Is that where it starts? Right here. Walking trail. Must be. Oh, Ten Hill Crane. Where's that at? None of that noise anywhere. That's cool, where are we at? There's the river. This is pretty cool. Nice little deck out here. You can sit out here and eat and drink. Man. It's pretty awesome. Do a little walkie through here. Watch our time. Good animals I might even cross. What kind of black walnut? I see some birds off in the distance. Let's see if we can see them from over here. I don't know, there's probably the birds. Yep, there they are right there. You can see it. Two of them. Oh, that's cool. Man, that noise carries the weight, don't it? See him again right there. hoping it doesn't kill my phone battery. I just got a charge this morning, but oh well, it does. You know? Just have to go outside and breathe some fresh air in the morning. I've been walking since I've been here. Been on the treadmill, and that's about it. I bet you all these weeds are not down during the day. The tornadoes come through in this area. At least funnel clouds. Probably a lot of this come through. Very secluded area. I mean, it's just a walking bed. It's not bad. You're walking on mulch. There's some more leaves. We got a good little camping area in there, like the pines. Tree down. It's all the maintenance guys. That's cool. Pet cemetery. Oh wow. For the GE Healthcare Institute was built today with the farmland. The pet cemetery existed when they bought it in 1993. And they still maintain it. Huh. No puppets. I'm not gonna. Well, I mean, I didn't want to walk in there because there's all kinds of Sassy and Cooper and Tiffany. Yeah, I'm not gonna walk in there. I don't want to have any ticks going through. That's different. That's pretty neat. Just like that, we're done. Here's some exercise equipment. That's pretty different. Huh. Here's your pull-up bars and it's... Yeah. That's cool. Wish you were out here. Yeah, she's got it all right, you know. Made it good for their people. That's pretty cool. Well, I think they wrap it up. Thanks for watching, guys. A little short trip. We'll see you next time.